Evernote has become everything to many people. However, Evernote has always had one glaring omission. We can't do reminders within Evernote, so we had to work out workarounds in order to remind ourselves of different tasks within Evernote. So Evernote did everything, except it wasn't a very good task list manager in the past. So Evernote is trying to address that situation, and they have recently released a reminders feature. So this is our first look at that reminders feature. Let's see how they've done, shall we? Now, here's my Evernote account on my Mac here. And we see the reminders in two areas here. We see up here in the right-hand side of the actual note field, so I've got a note open here. We see a little icon here that allows me to turn on and off reminders for this particular note. And then that's reflected down here. We have a little reminder inbox here that allows us to manage our reminders within this inbox. So if I decide then, and it's based on which notebook they're in. So you see, I actually have a demo notebook and an inbox notebook here that I've got reminders for. So here's how it works. Now, I haven't completely integrated this in my workflow yet. I'm still kind of getting my head around it. So this will be a voyage of discovery for both of us. But let's say that I wanted to have a reminder about this particular note, that I want to send it, I want to do something with it. What I do is I click here on the reminders, the little reminder icon, and it then adds it as a reminder. And now it's appeared here in my reminder inbox. I can add a date and give it a time to remind me and notify me, and then it will tie into my different notification systems on my computer and on my handheld devices. It'll remind me at that particular point to do this task. So I can set a date and a time for that should I choose. And let's do that. Let's set this for Thursday and with no time. And so now it's got, oh good, it's got a date that's attached. So now we can manage our reminders here within this interface here. So we can see, and if I've done something, if I finish that task, this is a task that I had to do, and if I just click here, it's then crossed off as it's been done. And so you can cross off all of your different reminders this way. Within the settings here, you can tell it to show recently completed reminders or not, so have them completely disappear once you've completed them if you want. Of course, then you don't feel like you've got anything done because you never have anything crossed off, so it's sometimes nice to leave that turned on. So that's how reminders works right within the interface. Very easy to attach reminders, but they're quite simplistic. They're missing a few things. The biggest thing that they're missing in my mind is there's no recurring reminders. You can't do it for the kind of date management type stuff. Let's take a look and see if we can see what it looks like on the iPad here. And turn on, there we go. Turn on my mirroring. There's my nice little iPad for you to see. Okay, so here is my Evernote account on my iPad. And let's take a look at that same email that we were just looking at, or that same document. And see down here in the bottom, this is where the reminders appears here. So if I tap on that, we have the same options come up, except the date is a little bit different in that we scroll up and down on this in this little window here to change the date of the event that we want to choose. So they've kind of a little bit of a strange interface for that. I'm not sure I love it. It follows kind of the iPhone interface with the way the clock works. I'm just not crazy about it. But you can be the judge of whether or not it works for you. So now I will be reminded within my mobility device, within the settings, within the Evernote settings. Actually, I should jump back into that. And you can see if we go back to Evernote here, within our preferences, we now have a new preference for reminders here. And it will tell us how they're going to be sent to us. Emails are going to be sent to us in the morning, the days that the reminders have. So we have some ability as far as creating some notification with our reminders. Overall, jury's still out on reminders, but it's a great first step. I hope that you've enjoyed this video, found it useful. I'm Steve Dotto. Thanks for spending time with me today.